Hi everybody, we're going to do some more counting, and today we're going to count 5 little monkeys. So if you have a pod book, we need to find the numbers page. So I've got more to say. I'm telling you something. It's about descriptions. It's about numbers. We're ready to count. And if you haven't got a pod book, you can use your numerals. Okay. Are we ready to count 5 little monkeys jumping on a bed? Yes? Okay. Are we ready? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little monkeys. 5 little monkeys jumping on a bed. 1 fell off all top and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So how many monkeys are left on the bed? Shall we count? Ready? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 little monkeys. 4 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off up and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. How many monkeys are still on the bed? Are you ready? We've got 1, 2, 3. 3 little monkeys. 3 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Wow, how many monkeys are left on the bed? We have 1, 2 little monkeys. 2 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. How many monkeys are left on the bed? Just 1 little monkey. 1 little monkey jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. No more monkeys are in the bed. So our counting rhyme has finished. We're finished. We're finished.